to follow. Forgive my intrusion. I needed to see you and see you today. Mr. Navarro, I have arrived at a stunning conclusion. And I feared I would lose my resolve if I didn't come here directly to say. I've decided to marry you. I've decided though Henry's gone that life goes on for me. I have thoroughly thought it through, and the man that I want is you. Though it's true there are quite a few who strongly disagree. Nonetheless, I will marry you. I confess that I'm frightened too, but unless I am wrong, you long for love as much as I. This is quite unconventional, I'll admit, but why should that matter a whit? And if you do not say yes at once, I think I'll die.